enjoying yourself. Closing the show tonight is the boys. We pay a visit to their spiritual and financial guide, Simon Cowell.
Right, I'm going to read my cue card this time. It's Eoghan.
Everybody's going to love you.
So good. It's amazing.
I'm very, very proud of you, Eoghan.
Eoghan.
Last Saturday for me was just the most amazing experience ever.
Saw a little bit of a tear there, though, didn't I?
I know, it's just the crowd reaction was fantastic.
It's very unusual for me because I don't cry. I just don't.
For the very, very first time, I saw a glimmer of emotion from Eoghan, where he almost choked. And I liked that, because it made him a human being.
As a young boy, my mum and dad used to always say I was going to be a performer because they used to always tell everybody to watch me dance and sing. But it wasn't until I got to secondary school when I'd done my first musical, Oliver. There was 400 people maybe watching us. Now that I'm on the X Factor, there's been 10 million people watching us. And I feel like it's a dream and I just don't want my dream to end.
I think the song chose him this week. I mean, it was such an obvious connection. He just had to do the song. He's just got to be aware that there are people in this competition with bigger voices. He's got a challenge ahead of him.
I've got a big burn on my shoulders this week because people will be expecting an even bigger performance than last week.
We've got to make sure that he ups his game every single week, because if he stays on a level, it just won't be good enough.
I know that I haven't got the biggest voice in the competition, so I just have to go out there and prove to everybody that I do deserve a place in this competition.
Need look no more. We both found what we were looking for. With a friend to call my own, I'll never be alone. And you, my friend, will see you got a friend in me. To go. I used to say I am me. Now it says, now it's we. I used to say
Eoghan, it's absolutely true. You don't have the biggest voice in this competition, but it doesn't matter. You've got something that a lot of the other people don't have. You've got a great personality. You've got Irish charm. You can't buy that. And you know what? We're only second weekend in this competition, but I'm going to say you're going to be in the final.
That was an amazing performance. That
production of it was so exposed, you know, and you pulled it off, and your purity will challenge all of the other voices in this competition put together. I think you're fantastic. Do you know, I always find it so amazing that you are so unfazed by anything whenever I see you backstage, whenever I see you during rehearsals. Mm-hmm. Nothing fazes you. It's almost like you belong up there on the stage. But the a cappella bit is so hard to do. A cappella, then the key comes in, so you haven't got any notes to start off from. That is a hard thing to do, and you nailed it. Thanks. Well done. One thing, when I heard it was Michael Jackson week, I would have bet my bottom dollar you were going to sing Ben, so don't you ever, ever talk to me about safe or obvious song choices ever again.
Have you had a tough week this week,
Joe? Yes, I have, and yeah. It's all through you.
Whoa. OK, don't take it out on me. I think, you know, what was said was right, because you had no gimmicks after some of the nonsense we've seen tonight. It's a much harder song to sing that than people think. The first part was terrific. You did have a few timing issues. I'm going to be honest with you, Eoghan, it wasn't as good as last week, but this was a tougher task for you. I still think, however, you're going to sail through and there's a lot better to come.
Yep. Hey, listen, we haven't got much time, but very quickly, Lewis says in the final three, how are you feeling, buddy?
Maybe that's just because I'm Irish.
Yeah, there's a lot of that going around, don't worry. All right, putting a massive smile on Owen's face. Couldn't be more simple. All you have to do is vote for him. The number to call, 0901 61 61 111. Lines will be opening very, very shortly. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline, from other networks, higher from mobiles, considerably more. For everyone, this is Owen.